It's so satisfying when you get your jump ring to perfectly align. I've used chain nose pliers and flat nose pliers, and then I've used a little bit of solder paste, my hand blowtorch, and this means that my solder join is really flush.